Can we stand up? Reverently, let's appreciate God for making us see another beautiful Sunday morning. Let's appreciate Him. It's a privilege to be here this morning. Give Him thanks. Give Him thanks. Give Him thanks. From your heart, give Him thanks. Whenever I see another breaking of the day, I say thank you. Thank you, Lord. Whenever I see another breaking of the day, I say thank you. Thank you. Whenever I see another breaking of the day, I see another breaking of the day. Thank you, Lord. Whenever I see another breaking of the day. Oh, say it again, say it again. I see another breaking of the day. Oh, thank you. Whenever I see another breaking of the day, I say thank you. Open our mouth and thank God for His faithfulness in our lives, making us see another wonderful day today and giving us the privilege to be in His presence. Let's give Him thanks for divine health. Give Him thanks that we are alive today. Give Him thanks. Give Him thanks. Give Him thanks. Give Him thanks. He's a faithful God. Give Him thanks. From your heart, a grateful heart. Thanks. Give Him thanks. Give Him thanks. In Jesus' name we worship. We want to worship. May the Lord give us a spirit of worship this morning in the name of Jesus. And may our worship be acceptable unto the Lord this morning in the name of Jesus Christ. I believe we have come to worship our God. Hymn number 16 is a prayer. As we come before His presence this morning, hymn number 16, search me, O Lord, and know my heart today. Hymn number 16. That's the prayer of a believer when you come before God's presence. Everybody know. Search me, oh God. Number 75. Hymn number 75. That's our prayer this morning. That's the prayer of a believer. Everybody now. Hallelujah. Let the beauty of Jesus be seen in me. Oh, His wonderful passion and purity. Listen. That's our prayer.
The beauty of Jesus be seen.
Say. Hallelujah.
Let the beauty of Jesus be seen.
Yes, sir.
Wonderful passion and purity. Oh, thou Spirit divine, my nature in
fire.
The beauty of Jesus.
One more time, everyone. One more time. Hallelujah.
Let the beauty of Jesus be seen in me. All His wonderful passion and purity.
Oh, that's our prayer. Hallelujah. May the Lord answer that prayer. At the end of today's service, the beauty of Jesus will be seen in somebody. Something will happen and remove every devilish identity in us. Can He do it? If we walk close to Him. In 180, close to thee. That's the prayer of a believer. Oh yes. Very reverently. Let's go.
Thou my everlasting portion, more than friend, oh life to me, all along my pilgrim journey, Savior, let me walk with
thee. Oh, close to everybody now.
Not for his worldly pleasure,
nor for fame, my pleasure be.
I'm so
my joy.
Jesus. Hallelujah. There's anybody that has any frustrations in any area of your life, the great physician is here. 201. Know that song? You should know it. It's a great physician and he's here. Whatever is the problem, he has the cure. He has the cure. Let's go now.
Thou great physician, now
is here. Sympathizing Jesus, he speaks that open heart to cheer. Oh, hear the voice of Jesus.
Everybody now.
Oh, sweetest note of Sarah's song. Sweetest name of mortal tongue, sweetest arrow ever sung, Jesus blessed, Jesus.
Everybody now.
Your many sins are all forgiven. Oh, hear the voice of Jesus. Go on your way in peace to heaven and wear a crown with Jesus. Oh, sweetest note of Sarah's song, sweetest name of mortal tongue, sweetest thou ever sung, Jesus, blessed Jesus.
Yes, sir.
All glory to the dying Lamb. I now believe.
Yes, sir.
Jesus. I love the blessed Savior's name. I love the name of Jesus.
Everybody now.
Sweetest note in Sarah's song, sweetest name of mortal tongue, sweetest carol ever sung, Jesus, blessed Jesus. His name disturbed my guilt and fear. No other name but Jesus. Oh, how my soul delights to hear the charming name of Jesus. Oh, sweetest note in Sarah's song, sweetest name of mortal tongue, sweetest carol ever sung, Jesus, blessed Jesus.
Hallelujah. That's the sweetest name on earth. I'm telling you, it's sweeter than the name of your wife. Sweeter than the name of your wife. If not, instead of calling your wife's name, why do you call her another name? Honey, baby, mommy. Why call her? Why not call her name? Amen. Praise the Lord. The sweetest name on earth is Jesus. And at the mention of that name, every knee. That's the name of our God. He's the greatest physician. Have you got any rivers you think are uncrossable? You have any tunnel you cannot tunnel through? Any mountain you cannot tunnel through? 181. Anybody here, you have a problem you think it cannot be solved? Let's sing that song. 181. God specializes on things thought impossible. He can do what no other man, no other power can do. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Yes, sir. Let's go. Be of full courage, God spoke unto Joshua. When over the river, God pointed away. Jordan uncrossable, this is seem impossible. What has the man, has the match? Hallelujah, God in the river, you think I'm impossible. God in the mountain, you can't order me. Oh yes, God specializes in things not impossible, and he will do what no other man can do. Oh yes, let's go. Battles to win, they will meet with their obstacles. Jericho's walls too must fall. Yes sir, yes sir. Oh God, never fail. He stood back of his promises. Oh, walls are to crumble as they march. Ah, hallelujah, God, every river, you think are uncrossable. God, any mountains you can talk. Oh yeah, God specializes in this not impossible. Oh, I will do what no other man can. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's go. God is the same, and his word is dependable. You make a way through the waters for you. Yes, sir. Life situations by him are amendable. Mountains are his, he will part for you. Hallelujah, God. Yes, sir.
You can't
God
specialize it.
God specializes. It is not impossible. And he will do. Oh, yes. Say it, say it. Hallelujah. God,
anyway. You think
I am
done anymore?
Oh, yes. God, anyway. You can come and
specialize.
God specializes in this God impossible.
With you.
I will do. Say it again, say it. Hallelujah.
But you think I'm not possible? God in the mountains.
Oh, God,
yes,
somebody.
He's not a
man. He's not
impossible.
Let me hear the sisters. Sister, tell your neighbor. Oh. Tell your neighbor. Yes.
You can turn me to God.
He specializes.
And he will do.
And he will do what no other power can do. Hallelujah. God specializes on things thought impossible. He makes a way where there is no way. He's a miracle working God. With God, nothing is impossible. But with God, all things are possible. Hallelujah. So that's a song to comfort somebody. There's another song of comfort, hymn number 81. When the day is dark before you and the clouds are hanging low. Hallelujah. Oh yes, you know that song. Everybody, when the day is before you
and the clouds are
below,
there is a one
who Jesus over you
everywhere
that you may go. Jesus is the one.
Hey.
He's the only
Let
one.
Let him have his way.
Let him have his way.
Oh.
Until the day is done.
When he speaks, you know.
When he speaks, you know.
The clouds.
The clouds we have to go.
Just because he loves you so.
Just because he loves you so. Oh, if you ask,
hello,
hello.
Life is but an empty tongue.
Life is but an empty tongue.
Pray a prayer
to Jesus.
Oh, he will drive away.
He will drive away the gloom. He's the
yes,
one.
He
is the only one.
Let him have this way.
Let him have his way. Until the day is done.
When he speaks, you know.
When he speaks,
the glory
that class will have to go.
Just because
he loves you so.
Yes, sir.
When you come to God,
he will be your friend and guide.
He will be your friend and guide.
You can live with him forever.
You can live with him forever.
Over on the other side.
Over on the other side. Hey, hallelujah. Jesus is the one.
Yes, he
only one.
Let him have his way.
Let him have his way.
When he speaks, you know.
When he speaks, you know. That class will have to go. Oh, just
because he loves
you.
Say,
say,
you
know. Hey, hallelujah. Jesus is the one.
Yes, sir.
Yes, he's the only one.
Let him have his way.
Let him have his way. Until my day is done.
Who else means the Lord?
When he seeks you, Lord, that last we'll have to go. Just because he loves you so.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. That is the bright song. When you feel very gloomy, especially as the end of the month is coming and the bills are staring at your face. The landlord will soon come to remind you that you never paid since 2 months ago. Just pick one of these songs and begin to sing to bluff the devil. Once you have committed your matter to the Lord, just keep praising him. That's all. 3:28 until then. My heart will keep on singing. Until then, with joy, I will carry on. 3:28. Oh, yes. Until then. Let's go. My heart can sing
when I pause.
When I pause to remember,
my heart again
is but a stepping stone.
Say along the trail,
along the trail, that's winding always onward.
This
troubled world is not my final hope. Yes, sir. Oh, yes. Let's go. The things on earth with him and lose their value. If we recall, they are borrowed for a while.
Things of earth,
and things of earth,
that
cause their heart to tremble.
Remember
them, we'll only bring until then.
My until then,
until then. Hey, until the day God calls me home. Yes, sir.
This weary
world with all its toil and struggle may take its toll of misery and strife.
The soul of man,
the soul of man,
is like a
waiting vapor.
He's
destined for the sky. Until then,
my heart.
Until then,
we join.
Until the day, I had the honor to see.
Until then, with joy I carry on. Until that day, my eyes behold the city. Until that day, God calls me home.
Your hand. Oh yes. Until then, we keep on worshiping. We keep on singing and praising our God. Yes, sir. One more time. But until then,
my heart
will go on singing.
Say until then, with joy.
Enjoy
until the day my eyes be open.
Until the day.
Until the day.